Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Jek Yeun Thong, Yeonu, was born on the 29th of July 1930 and died on the 3rd of June 2018. He was a politician from Singapore who was a prominent first-generation member of the People's Action Party PAP. Jek was educated in the Chinese high school but was expelled by the British colonial government before joining the Chinese newspaper Sinpao. In 1955, Jek's foray into politics began when he assisted the PAP in the 1955 Legislative Assembly election. He was appointed to the party's Central Executive Committee SEC as a political secretary in 1957. However, in the same year he was detained under the Internal Security Act by the Lim Yew Hock government. He eventually was released, and when the People's Action Party came to power, from 1959 to 1976, he held the posts of Assistant Treasurer and then Treasurer on the Central Executive Committee of the PAP. Apart from serving as Deputy Chairman of the People's Association, he also served as Minister of Culture. He is credited for being one of the 10 ministers who signed the Independence of Singapore Agreement in 1965. Together with Lee Kun Choi in 1960, Jek were appointed as the government representatives on the Joint Government University Liaison Committee to reform Nanyang University, commonly known as Nanta, which was eventually merged in 1980 with the University of Singapore to form the National University of Singapore. Jek is considered as one of the old guard, the first generation of leaders of independent Singapore. Following his death on the 3rd of June 2018, Ong Pang Boon is the last living member of the founding Singapore cabinet as of June 2018, outliving Lee Kuan Yew, Othman Wok and Koh Yok Eng. One of his major public appearances was at the National Day Parade of 2015 in remembering Lee Kuan Yew. He died at 88 years old.